Sup, everybody. It is that time again. 2017-18 Revolution Basketball. 8-box inner case break number 1, 2, 3. That's what it is. Join me. Yeah, man, let the clock run out, dude. That's one of the unwritten rules in basketball. If you're up by a good amount of points where there's no way that they're going to come back, why run up the score and pad your stats, man? Just run the clock out, especially if there's seconds left. At the same time, though, Dame Lillard, if you want to start something, he shouldn't have let it get to that point. You know what I'm saying? I also have that viewpoint where if you're getting blown out, if you want me to stop scoring, then stop me. You know? Give me a hard foul. Do something. But don't wait until the last seconds of the game to try to be a tough guy. No. Give me a flagrant foul with minutes left on the clock. You know what I mean? Like, I'm old school in that sense, dude. Without having to, for a lack of better words, I should say, I don't know, man. I just feel like we're raising some punks these days. Everybody's just whatever. Anyways, Abraham ain't no punk. Ain't that right, Abraham? Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody. He kind of works when he wants to. I work all day, though. Check it. Let's see what Revolution has in store for us. Here we go. Good luck, you guys. Here we go. Oh, yeah, Dame Lillard is way better than CP3 at this point. And it's really not close. Here we go. Good luck, you guys. DeMarcus Cousins of the Pelicans. That's the Astro pattern. As you can see on the back of the card, your boy knows his stuff. All right. That is a pattern. John Collins, rookie base. Kenneth Reed with the groove pattern for the Nuggets. Vortex insert for Carmelo. The fractal pattern for the Bucks. Jabari Parker. Harry Giles, rookie card for the Kings. And this stuff, it's all about the patterns, baby. Dwayne Wade of the Cavaliers with the Astro variation. Rookie Revolution, Jason Tatum for the Celtics. Starting it off, check that out. A lift off die cut for Aaron Gordon. Very nice. CJ McCollum of the Blazers, groove variation. Nothing here. Bam Adebayo of the Heat, with the astro pattern. Oh, damn, Jonathan, you want me to make you wet? Whoa. That is intense. DeMar DeRozan of the Raptors with the astro variation. Revolutionary for Reggie Miller. And that's one box down. In an inner case, we'll be probably going to see three autographs in these boxes. In a case, it's about six autographs. I've had cases where we have seven, but we don't get the galactic parallel, so we shall see. Box number two, Rahur. Now, guys, keep in mind, I do have a full caser of this on our website, ripcitycards.com. Check us out. Got a full case of this, like I said, only on our website, ripcitycards.com. If you've never made a website purchase, register for an account on our website, ripcitycards.com, and you can save $15 on your first website purchase. Alright. Sounds good. Alright, what else we got here? Dennis Schroeder of the Hawks with the Astro. Wesley Iwundu, rookie for the Magic. Wayne Selden Jr. of the Grizzlies with a groove insert. Zach Collins of the Blazers. Rookie Revolution insert. That's right, Tomas. You let him know, baby. Revolutionary, Jason Kidd of the Nets. Klay Thompson, Astro for the Warriors. Porzingis. Just a vortex, no variation on that. An impact variation for Tobias Harris of the Pistons. Very nice. Impact. See, your boy knows. Frank Mason III of the Kings, rookie base. Dwayne Bacon, making me hungry. Astro variation for the Hornets. Revolutionary, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Lakers insert. What else we got? Ooh, I see a cubic for Avery Bradley. That is nice. Number to 50. That's pretty sweet. So you know I got the top loaded. OG Anunoby, Raptors rookie base. Josh Hart of the Lakers with the Astro insert. The Astro variation. Lift off die cut for Blake Griffin of the Clippers. The other liftoff die cut was Aaron Gordon of the Magic. And this thing, there we go. And a Russell Westbrook base. Two boxes down. Basically, Angelo, I think I'm gonna do it. Mario was telling me not to, if I am gonna do it, not to order a lot of them. Cause yeah, I'm probably not gonna sell a lot of them. Probably gonna have to give a lot of them away. But you know, I gotta do some research. Gotta crunch some numbers, see what it's looking like. I think if I could sell them at $20 a pop, I definitely think it's a good idea. Like stickers, you know, some kind of swag, some kind of merch for the peeps. Tony Bradley of the Jazz with the Impact variation. Frank Jackson, rookie base. Dirk Nowitzki, Astro for the Mavs. Revolutionary of Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Lakers. What else? Jason Tatum with a groovy variation for the Celtics. Dylan Brooks, rookie base for the Grizz. Jabari Parker with the fractal pattern for the Bucks. A liftoff die cut for Blake Griffin of the Clippers. Ooh, I like the box cutter idea. I'm just curious as to what that's going to cost. I would also potentially do lighters, because lighters are, you know, I got a lot of potheads in here. Joel Embiid of the Sixers with the Vortex Impact variation. That's pretty nice. Angelo, do you really want that? What? For the Celtics, Kyrie Irving with the autograph. That is nice. Well, Angelo, you got to take the picture, print it, and I'll sign it. That way it's a true 101. It's a nice card right there for the Celtics. Kyrie Irving, very nice. A Vince Carter groove variation for the Kings. Rookie Revolution of John Collins of the Hawks. To 75. Sunburst variation of Justin Jackson for the Canes. Well, you got to take the picture though, Angelo. I can't. What? Very nice. Followed by the base, Justin Jackson for the Kings. Sindarius Thornwell of the Clippers with the Astro variation. Nothing there. Well, base cards anyway. Come on, guys. Pick that chat right back up. I really don't want to call it a night after this. I want to keep on breaking, baby. I do have another revolution. A full case of it on the website. Still have 16 teams available. The Lakers are still there. Still a lot of good teams available in the full case break, you guys. Do I still have full case of Contenders Football? I do not. for it. You, I only have personal boxes, which I'm going to be posting up probably tonight. Alfred Payton, Astros for the Magic. I think I'm for that contenders. I think I'm going to do it like divisional or something. Kobe Bryant, Revolutionary for the Lakers. Andrew Wiggins with the Impact variation for the T-Wolves. What else? What else? You're done for division? Oh man. I know you're trying to say down. Marc Gasol of the Grizzlies with the autograph. Very, very nice. There you go, Grizz with an auto. Justin Jackson with the groovy variation for the Kings. Vortex insert here. The fractal variation for Milos Teodosic for the Clippers. Dwayne Bacon, rookie base, Hornets. Ricky Rubio with the fractal pattern on the Jazz. Rookie Revolution of Zach Collins, Blazers. D'Angelo Russell of the Nets with the Astro. D'Angelo Russell of the Nets with the groove pattern. Frank Ntilikina of the Knicks with the Astro. Got that going there. And we're halfway done, baby. Let me check this out real quick. Boxes of Contenders Football. I have 6 boxes of Contenders Football for at you. That's why it's a half caser basically. So that's why I want to do it as a divisional. It'd be like random divisions. As far as cost, I'm not exactly sure. I'm not the Rain Man. I can't crunch those numbers. I need a calculator. Or at least a pen and paper. You check the store. I want that Revolutions in the case to be gone tonight. With 16 teams left, I got enough people watching. I think we can do that, you guys. You're looking at a half caser right now of Revolutions basketball. For some of you, I know you guys overpaid for some of these teams, especially when you compare it to the full case prices on our website. So, guys, if you are in this Revolution basketball break and you want to keep it going, I do have a full case break of this on our website, RipCityCards.com. All right, where you can save $15 off your first purchase. Jonathan Isaac, Astro for the Magic. Impact for Caleb Swanigan of the Blazers. I want to see a Galactic. Frank Ntilikina of the Knicks. Rookie Revolution insert. LeBron James Astro for the Cavs. Zach Collins of the Blazers with the groove. Revolutionary insert, the impact variation for the Rockets, Tracy McGrady. Wesley Matthews of the Mavs with the fractal variation. West Magic Johnson, revolutionary insert for the Lockers. Marcin Gortat with the Astro for the Wizards. And the groove variation for Trevor Ariza of the Rockets. All right. I said lockers? Lockers. The fuck was I talking about? I said lockers. Oh yeah, I said lockers. You mean for the Lakers? Yeah, for you. It's trying to be funny. It doesn't work all the time, as you can see. But that's what that was. Just trying to be funny. I see my boy Patrick picked up the Bulls in the Revolution break. Very, very nice. So now that is down to 15. Come on, y'all. Let's get this thing done tonight. It's my last case of Revolution basketball. And it is a full caser, y'all. So hop to it. Hop to it. Make it do what it do. See what we got in this box. The Impact Liftoff die cut for DeMar DeRozan of the Raptors. It's a master case. Yeah, that's you know, the actual name of it is a master case. Some people, if you want to call it a mega case, I mean, I guess. OG Anunoby groovy variation for the Rockets. A Kyrie Irving fractal for the Celtics. Rookie base for Lonzo Ball. I can't believe that dude's dad really sent his kids to go play in Lithuania. Like, seriously, though? Like, bro, what an idiot. Hassan Whiteside of the Heat. Astro for the Heat. Actually, he might just be low-key a genius. I think that's what it is. Magic Johnson, revolutionary insert for the Magic. I mean, he got Lonzo Ball, right? So, hey. This is huge. A cosmic variation of Kyle Kuzma of the Lakers. That is nice. Number to 100. That is sick. It's a good card. It's a good card. All right, there's that. Chris Paul of the Rockets with the groove insert. Nothing here. DeAndre Jordan of the Celtic, I'm sorry, the Clippers with the Astro. This is the Celtic hit, the Jason Tatum rookie card. No Lavas yet. Semi Ojeleye of the Celtics. With the Astro variation, the Rookie Revolution insert for Luke Kennard of the Pistons. All right, we got two boxes left. There's got to be some kind of fire hit in here. Second to last box mojo. What you got for me? Let's find out. We got a Groovy of the Bulls. Very nice. The one of one for Revolution Basketball, like what it's called? Not sure. Chris Middleton Impact for the Bucks. Impact variation. Another Blake Griffin Liftoff die cut. That's kind of cool. Well, Jonathan, I got to say, man, check out our website, ripcitycards.com. You can save $15 on your first website purchase. All you have to do is register for an account on our website. That $15 off code is only good on our website. But you do save 15 bucks, my man. And we still got a lot of good teams still available. I got about half the teams left now. I have the Bucks, the Hawks, the Heat, the Hornets, the Knicks, the Lakers, the Magic, the Nuggets, the Pacers, the Pistons, the Raptors, the Suns, the T-Wolves, Thunder, and the Blazers still available. Why did I top load that? I don't know. You don't belong in there. Whatever. Who cares? Dwayne Bacon of the Hornets with the Fractal. On Whiteside with the Astro insert for the Heat. Josh Jackson of the Suns with the Showstopper insert. A Cosmic of DeMar DeRozan of the Raptors. Very nice. Very nice. That's number to 100. Well, Jonathan, I gotta say, man, the Lakers are still available in a full case break. Jonathan, the Lakers are available in a full case break on our website, ripcitycards.com. Oh, and I guess here's the Galactic. Kobe Bryant! Damn! That's the case hit right there, y'all. It's a Kobe Bryant Galactic insert. Honestly, the camera does not do it justice. It is such a nice looking card. Such a nice looking card. God, that is nice. Case hit right there. Galactic boom all up in your face. Very nice. Jerry West of the Lakers. Revolutionary insert. Man, that Showstopper is noise. 47 bones for that Kobe. All right, I guess we got to hit the auto next. I have the Lakers for sale at $179, Jonathan, for the Lakers. But do keep in mind, man, you do save $15 on your first website purchase. All you got to do is register for an account on our website. Oh, you mean the Kobe is over five? Really? Red Dragon, are the Galactics 101? I know that their case hits. And they're probably very low numbered. But they're not 101. Okay. The lowest I've seen is Lava. And the Lavas are to 10. Damn, seriously? $500 to $600 for this? Wow, that's awesome. Well, Jonathan, I don't know who that is. Eric, where you at, Eric? The Pacers are on our website for $44. But like I said, for those of you that have never made a purchase on our website, you save $15 on your first purchase. All you got to do is register for an account on our website. So 8 to 15 is the rumor. To 75 sunburst of Terrence Ferguson of the Thunder. That's actually going to be a low-key nice card. Sick athlete right here. Dude could jump out the gym. Malik Monk, base. Semi Ojeleye, the Celtics with the Astro. Tracy McGrady, revolutionary for the Rockets insert. Kevin Durant of the Warriors with a fractal. Rookie revolution of Bam Adebayo of the Heat. Stephen Curry of the Warriors with the Astro. Zach Collins, rookie base. The Groovy of James Harden of the Rockets. Variation. DeMarcus Cousins of the Pelicans with the Astro variation. I guess they're going to put another autograph in here for your boy. A cubic auto for Jason Kidd of the Suns? Damn, that is nice. Cubic auto, number to 50. Crazy nice. Crazy nice. A Draymond Green groovy pattern for the Warriors. A liftoff die cut of Aaron Gordon of the Magic. Eight Galactic Kobe Showstoppers in the run based on pack odds. Damn. Tyler Lydon of the Nuggets with the Astro. Red Dragon, I love you. Always hitting me with knowledge. And that is the break. Let's recap it, shall we? Liftoff die cut for Aaron Gordon of the Magic. A few of those. Here's another one. This one is the Impact variation on it. Terrence Ferguson Sunburst variation. That's the 75. A Cosmic DeMar DeRozan, that's to 100. A Blake Griffin liftoff die cut for the Clippers, but that's not the only one. I have another one here. As a matter of fact, I got two more of them. Here's one, and there's the other for a total of three Blake Griffin Clipper liftoff die cuts. I got a DeMar DeRozan liftoff die cut for the Raptors. Impact variation. Kyle Kuzma of the Lakers Cosmic variation. That's number to 100. A Sunburst of Justin Jackson of the Kings. That's to 75. A cubic Avery Bradley of the Pistons. Autograph for Jason Kidd of the Suns. Cubic auto too at that. Marc Gasol Grizzlies auto. A Kyrie Irving Celtic auto and the Kobe Bryant Showstopper for the Lakers. Just looking at it, I think that thing's going to grade at least a 9.5. Looks very, very nice. And there it is, folks. Inner case of 2017-18 Revolution Basketball. Inner case break number 3. Thank you very much, eBay. We'll get this right out to you.